So for my lap siding, I just built, rather than buy the lap siding tool for the sawmill, I just took a piece of wood, cut it 1/2 inch thick, and then 1 inch back. I made 3 of those, and I lay them on the deck underneath my camp. Like this, and that makes a 3/4 down to pretty much nothing board. So that's how I'm doing my lap siding.